Who was the first education minister of India? The first education minister of India was Maulana Abul Kalam Azad. Abul Kalam Mohiuddin Ahmad Azad was an Indian scholar and a senior political leader of the Indian independence movement. Following India's independence, he became the first minister of education in the Indian government. For more such videos, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thank you.